In this demonstration, I'm gonna teach you how to play PlayStation 1 games on your Android phone. Stay tuned. Yo, Cellphone, Stick Pro with Android time. PlayStation 1, the console that was a total blockbuster in its era and still alive even if it's old. Oldie but goldie, right? In this demonstration, I'm gonna teach you how to play PS1 games on your Android phone thanks to both virtualization and emulation. Here's the list of requirements, which is really short, and you're gonna need PS1 game, PS1 BIOS file, and PS1 emulator. I already prepped the game and BIOS file, so first thing first, I connect my phone to laptop via USB cable. Then I drag and drop these two folders into the root of my phone. Great. Now open up Google Play Store and search for PS1 emulator. Then go for second one and install Dockstation, which is my choice here. Alrighty, let's fire it up and see what's going on here. The very first message, giving permission to have access to phone's storage, which I granted. Okay, we got an update note that Dockstation now supports multiple controller with vibration and binding devices like keyboards and volume buttons, and you gotta just rebind them, otherwise they ain't work. I pass it by tapping on no, but I'll teach you how to bind your controller and gamepad later on this video for sure, so just bear with me guys. Now time to link the games folder with the application that I already transferred to my phone, which is game, and tap on select. And here it is. Tekken 3 is recognized quickly. Nice. Tap on menu upper left corner of the screen to see options and features. Time to import the BIOS file that I already transferred to my phone where I put it in BIOS folder. Now let's change the theme to dark by going to menu, app settings, scroll down, theme, then switch it to dark. That's way better. Guys, this app has a lot of options and features, but I try to cover the most necessary ones that you definitely need to know, okay? For example, in display tab, aspect ratio is one of them that you can leave it automatic or select one of these items or even customize to your satisfaction. What else? Let me see. Yeah, I mean, toggling frame per second display on or off is another one. Or the frame rate of the game. Or even the resolution, understanding at which resolution the game is running on. And in audio tab, we got the volume to control the emulator's output sound or muting all sounds. And this one, which is really handy dandy, to mute only background music of the game as it is mentioned, not supported for all games but still cool feature. In enhancement tab, you can change the resolution of the game to different scales like 720, 1080, 1440, 4K, and even up to 16 times better, which is crazy. So I set it to 2 times. What else? Let me check which one is which. Yeah, guess that's all for this tab. And finally, in advanced tab, we got a lot, but the most important one in my idea is, for example, CPU execution option, and overclocking if you sense that the game is running laggy or slow on your phone. So you gotta play with these options to get the good results on your device. Yeah, that's all about the tabs. Back to the main menu, controller settings. You can change the view of touchscreen control from here like digital, analog, etc. In the port tab, you can connect your physical gamepad to your phone and play games instead of touchscreen controller. But you need to map the buttons of your controller with the virtual buttons by button bindings. For example, tap on up on the screen and just press the up button on your physical controller. But since my controller is not connected to the phone, I see no action and my intention is just putting you in the picture. You go for all direction in this way, and the same goes on triangle, square, X, and circle buttons. Then L1, L2, R1, and R2 as well. So whenever you're done with binding and mapping, then you're totally lock loaded for playing games with your controller. That's all about settings, options and features. Let's run the game and have a little bit of fun.
Round one, fight! Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Round one, fight! Round one, fight!
Subscribe to DexTech Pro YouTube channel.